Santa Cruz County now has more funding for homeless services. The shelter on Laurel Street and River Streets will be open until March of next year, providing 110 beds and services like meals, security, transportation, and health care. The shelters were previously set to shut down later this month. Services hope to move homeless people out of shelters and into permanent housing. The plan is funded through HEAP grants.